America from Cell Phone Trek. Today I have with me the Blue N S1 Bluetooth speakerphone. On this video, I'm just gonna do the box opening and see what it comes with, what is inside, what you're expecting when you buy the product. And our team will try it for the next couple days. We will be get back to you guys with a review and letting you know what we think about it. So let's open the box and see what is inside. Okay, it's a hard plastic box. Not sealed. And we got the Bluetooth charger and the manual. This is like a little quick guide or instruction manual with a little warranty card. Then we have the wall charger. Do not come with a car charger. So that's not very convenient because you want to keep this item on your car all the time. Let's take a look at the speaker. Okay, it is a good size. And a visor clip. On and off button, volume up and down. Here is a microphone. LED light that tell you the status of the battery and the Bluetooth. This is something that you want to keep with you on your car. You click it on your visor, sync with your phone, and it works like a hands-free, but you don't have to stick anything in your ear. So it should be something very comfortable to use when you're driving. The wall charger. Okay, this is a mini USB charger. What is good about is that you very easy anywhere can get a car charger for. That car charger price will be between $6.99 and $29.99. So it's an extra accessory that you really want to get just in case the battery die and you're in the middle of the road. And that's everything about the box opening on this product. Once again, just remember that everything that we do review on it or box opening on it, we give it away. We don't keep anything for us. We don't keep anything in stock. So to have a chance to win any of our products, just write our video, rate it, just type some, any kind of comment, what you think about it, and rate. And that's it. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.